Hero Vlogs, we appreciate your efforts when it comes to promoting Lamborghini, and we want to give you one for yourself. Yo, everyone, what is up?
Good morning.
And welcome back to another vlog. So today is a very, very special day. I didn't tell you this, but today I'm getting my brand new trampoline. Yeah. So basically, the guys are delivering it right now. They're gonna quickly fit it into our garden, and I'll see you guys after it's all sorted out. Let's do this. Baby, you should take it slow. Check it out, boys. There is the trampoline.
That is so cool.
Oh my god. Are you ready to play some games? All right, let's do this.
Is this like safe?
I don't know. You go first. You go first.
What was that sound? Oh my god. This is so fun. Yeah, if this breaks, I'm gonna die.
This is crazy. Bubbles!
I have a feeling my brother is really heavy for this.
No, I swear I'm so heavy.
I feel like you're heavy for this. Oh wait, you're not supposed to wear shoes.
I want to do a backflip, but I'm scared.
It is scary, bro. Does this thing have a warranty?
Backflip time.
Oh my gosh.
This trampoline is made in China, so I don't really trust it. I bought the cheapest one, which is probably not a good idea.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
How much?
Don't worry, guys. I got my plugs, man. I got my plugs.
I'm not sure if this is safe at all, but we're going to get there.
Stop it!
Are we done now? Because I'm struggling to stay still.
For now, we're going to call it quits on the trampoline, guys. Peace out.
Hey!
Anyways, there you go, boys. That is our new trampoline. As you can see, many more videos to come with it. I'm actually thinking about a couple of ideas we can do, but god damn, that is a workout. Anyways, right now I'm actually heading out, boys. I'm gonna go catch up with some of my friends. So let's go, and I'll see you on the other side.
I'm flying high, but I got a feeling I'm falling.
Right now, I just made it over to my friends. As you can see, bam, the gorgeous red Mercedes. Basically, we're quickly gonna go have lunch together and relax, but god damn, I love this car. The thing is, I'm actually at the Lamborghini Center meeting up with them, which means let's go inside and check out if they have any new cars.
The watch on my wrist, that shit you can't resist.
The one car I actually want to show you in this showroom that caught my attention is this. This is the Lamborghini Huracan Spider 580-2. I know there's a lot of maths and science into that name. Anyways, even cooler news, before I leave this place, basically I just met up with one of my friends over here, and look what I got. Bam! I got invited to an event they're having, literally randomly. Like, I just bumped into a friend. He was like, oh yeah, by the way, Mo, here you go. Goodbye, Lamborghini, see you soon. Damn, this packet looks so amazing. I'm not even gonna lie. I feel like I just bought a Lamborghini right now. Look at this. All right, bye. Okay, for now we're heading to lunch, boys. Let's go.
It's a pancake party. What a way to wake up.
Okay, so I literally just finished eating, boys. I'm gonna be honest, I ate way too much. Anyways, right now my friend quickly dropped me off at my car. I'm heading home right now. Before I go, look at this car over here. What? Now that I'm home, I actually wanna talk to you about my Mustang. Now, a few days ago, I told you that I've made the decision I'm keeping the car. But now, today, I went and told my friend that I'm looking to customize it. So there's a couple of things I want to do to it. Let's see, okay? Let's see. It's going to be exciting. I just wanted to keep you updated, so don't worry. I'm working on it. This thing is going to be a beast by the time I'm done, all right? Hey, what's up, man? Hey, Bubbles. You like the new trampoline? I like that, man. I like that. Anyways, the reason I came home is my mom has lost her SIM card and we can't actually call her. So right now I need to go and take her over to like the phone shop to get a new SIM card. So let's go.
Hello.
Every time I get home, you're eating.
That's my luck.
Go get a job.
Mommy, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Come on, Mommy, I've been waiting for an hour. I can't wait any longer. I need to go. I've got things to do. All right, listen, Mommy, I swear I'm going to kill you. I swear I'm going to kill you. Finally, she's ready to go. All right, are you done? You're ready now? The sun is down. We can go. Vampires don't die. All right. Mommy! Okay, all right, so we ended up getting my mom a new SIM card, guys. Yes, yes. All right, here it is, Mommy. Don't lose it, okay? Don't lose it this time.
The thing is, the only reason we actually came out was to get my mom her SIM card, which we did. So yes, she finally has one. But we ended up coming to the accessory store. So yeah, look at the stuff they have over here, guys. Yo, I love these kitchen timers. I find it so satisfying to watch them. So right now, me and my mom quickly came to this store and they have like one of the coolest things ever. They have a doctor over here. Check this out.
Bam! Meet Mr. Bones. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, basically this guy's a doctor, guys. Trust me when I say that. Anyways, this is awesome. And over here, they have some sort of like torture chair.
They actually have a ton of really cool stores. This store is like at the end of the shopping center. Like nobody really knows about it, guys. So that's what I like. It's empty. Yo, what the hell is this? What type of toothbrush is this?
Oh, it's vibrating. Oh, okay, this is weird. All right, this is weird, guys. I've never seen a toothbrush like this. Look at it. I turned it on. Wow. All right, I don't. Yep. Nope. No, thank you.
What is this supposed to do to your face? You turn it on and it like massages it.
Mommy, you want to try it?
Look at this. Alright, let's turn it off. Let me go and show you other stuff they have, because they have a ton of really cool stuff in this store. So let's go around, let's explore.
Iron Man.
Holy moly, what the hell is this thing? Have you ever seen a red version of the Hulk? Because this is my first time seeing it. The green Hulk actually looks kind of friendly when you put him next to a red one. Look at this guy.
Hey, yo, my man, calm down, calm down.
I swear, vlogging in public is like the most awkward thing ever. Like, everybody stares at you. Anyways, the last thing I want to show you over here is
they got some Yeezys over here. Like, these are the first ones Kanye made with Adidas. Wow, yo, honestly, guys, I don't even want to ask how much they are. Oh, wait, it says not for sale. Oh, okay. All right, that makes sense, guys. Ooh, oh my God. So they have like a really cool section for suits. Wow, that looks amazing. This is actually a really nice cabinet. It kind of opens up like a box. Wow. Guys, look at this. It actually closes on both sides. So we're literally just about to leave, guys, but we cannot go without having tea and some cookies. So check it out. Bam, you already know what's up. All right, cookies is good for me. All right, thank you so much. Whoa. Listen, it's free. It's free. We have to, man.
Oh my God, we got water as well, guys. Thank you. My man. Thank you. Peace out, guys.
All right, we finally made it home, boys. It's so dark, we can't see anything. Why does our house look like it's been abandoned? Like, what the hell? So you guys know Tinkerbell and Peter Pan. Tinkerbell is attacking my sister. Now Peter, aww. Like, I think they're mad, let's get out.
Because I came to see them and they're bored.
Let me know in the comment section, are they happy now or angry?
Oh, look, wait, is that Peter? That's Peter.
What the hell was he doing?
Say YOLO.
YOLO.
I'll say YOLO, you say YOLO. YOLO.
YOLO.
Okay, so now that I'm home, I actually want to read you the letter that Lamborghini gave me, because I have no idea what's inside this letter, boys. So, without further ado, let's see what Lamborghini is saying, all right? Dear Mo Vlogs, we invite you to the grand opening of our new showroom. We appreciate your efforts when it comes to promoting Lamborghini, and we want to give you one for yourself.
Such a liar. I made sure
this thing
was
here at Lamborghini. We want to give you a free car. Okay, April Fools. Yeah, we're still in April, so I can still pull that joke off, guys. All right, so as always, I'm gonna say goodbye to all of you here. But before I do, I promised you that today I would announce the winner to the MacBook Pro giveaway I was doing. So The winner is Squid. I know that's a really weird name, but yeah, congratulations, my man. I hope you enjoy it, and hopefully you'll send a video in of you unboxing it, guys. So, but yeah, for the rest of you, don't worry, I do giveaways very, very regularly. So let me know what you guys want me to give away next. The next giveaway I think we should do is the earpods. Basically, I have them, but I've never used them. Actually, let me go and get them now just to show you guys, all right?
Where are they? They're somewhere over here. All right, here they are, boys. So if you want me to do a giveaway of earpods next, let me know in the comment section. And yeah, I will do that as well.
Anyways, as always, I love you guys. Well, thank you so, so much for the support. By the way, to everybody that wins the giveaways, my mom is the one that always comes and posts them for you guys. So yeah, you better bam, hit the like button just for Mommy Mo. But yeah, I love you guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow on another vlog. Yalla yolo. Bye.